The Blue Hole by G. Morrison. The Blue Hole was a bottomless pit. For some folk used to dump other shit. It was as deep that there was na a fit. And this legend lives on to this day yet. It was called Blue Hole, 'cause the water was blue, but dare ye walk bin our sides if you're foo. If ye stated in, it would cover your moo, and ye'd disappear athout on a clue. She's supposed to ha' swallowed a horse in a cart, for a horse for the cart it tried sair to pert. Naebdy loped in, 'cause they hidna dared. So the peer horse drowned, 'cause the folkies was scared. When I was a bairn, 'twa fish I did see, swimming roun at fresh water sea. But it wasna a sea, it was actually me, in that quarry hole looked big through my ee. The tadpoles and puddocks swam roun in his hole, 'cause the loonies would catch him wi' nets on a pole. We used to tuck him, were catch in a jar, back in the bottom, but that was na far. Where mithers would roar, dinna ye gin near that scary blue hole, 'cause it'll gie ye a fear. But fin ye're a bairn, fit ye're telt na to dee, that's fit ye'd dee in your devilment ye see. And boaties and rafties we sailed in that water, till our mithers fun out and we'd a scutter. A skelp in a dope and a clap in a log, as she yarked ye hame wi' a great muckle tug. Wi' workers and lorries fault that hole in, wi' boulders and hardcore richt up to the brim. There's hooses here now, for that hole is to be that bottomless pit that eens reached the sea.